Difference between fasting and non-fasting blood sugar. The main energy source consumed by humans in everyday life is carbohydrates, and they are then converted into simple sugars like glucose. The production of energy is thus dependent on the level of glucose in the blood, and different types of hormones are also facilitating the blood levels of glucose. Hormones like insulin are present when there are adequate levels of blood glucose and help to store it as glycogen and fat in the muscle tissues and liver. However, at times of poor food intake, hormones like glucagon and cortisol help produce new glucose from non-carbohydrate materials, gluconeogenesis, and through the breakdown of glycogen, glycogenolysis. Levels of blood sugar are thus variant upon different factors of food intake, the time from the last meal, and concurrent diseases and medications. Here, we will elaborate on two main glucose levels, which is the fasting glucose level and the non-fasting glucose level.